Good day. In this problem, we will define energy, power, and Coulomb's law. To start, we have energy. Energy is the